Welcome to our complete guide on creating Amadeus passenger name records, PNRs, for group bookings. Whether you're new to Amadeus or looking to brush up on your skills, this video will guide you through the entire process. Group bookings can feel like a maze, but with the right steps and tips, you'll be navigating Amadeus like a pro. Let's dive in and demystify how you can efficiently manage group travel arrangements. What is an Amadeus PNR? An Amadeus PNR, or passenger name record, is a digital record that stores all booking information for passengers. It's essential for group bookings because it helps travel agents and airlines manage large groups traveling together with ease. A PNR includes critical details such as passenger names, flight segments, ticketing information, and special service requests, all in one place. This centralization ensures accuracy and smooth coordination across the group booking process. The benefits of using an Amadeus PNR for group bookings are centralized management of booking details 2, simplified communication with airlines and passengers 3, improved accuracy and efficiency. Let's dive into creating a group booking in Amadeus. Before we step into learning how to create a group booking in Amadeus, it's recommended to visit the help page by entering HE group. Here you can find various topics about group PNR, such as group fare, group name, and other elements of a group PNR. To add the group name element, use the NG transaction for the group name, followed by the number of passengers 15 and the group name. Then press enter. Here the group name is updated as element number 0, and the M value of 0 indicates that no passenger names exist. Step 2, cell group. We have two options to cell group. One is short cell, means refer the displayed availability. Other is long cell. Let's display the availability in the same way as for an individual PNR for January 18. Our required flights are a combination of the line number 1 from the availability display, WY124, from Karachi to Muscat, WY683 from Muscat to Riyadh. For your information, depending on the airline, you might not be able to sell group segments from Amadeus availability. In some cases, the airline will need to create the group PNR on your behalf. To sell the group segments with a short sell, use the SS transaction to sell the seats, followed by the number of seats 15, then the letter H for the required booking class, followed by the number 1, representing line number 1 from the availability display, then a slash followed by SG cell group, and then press enter. When we sell more than 9 seats, the status of the segments will always be NN, it need, meaning the request is pending. In most cases, you will need to contact the concerned airline's group department to confirm the seats, depending on the airline's procedure. For example, for Umrah group bookings, we have another video on that, and you can find the link in the description. Now we sell group with long sell, use the SS transaction followed by flight WY3T4, then booking class H, then date of travel Tianjin, followed by origin KHI 3-letter airport for Karachi, MCT 3-letter code for Muscat, followed by SG, sell group transaction, then number of seats 15, finally press enter. Similarly, you can sell the onward or return journey from Muscat to Riyadh by following the same process. Our required flights are updated as line number 1 and line number 2. Third step, group fare SSR. Enter the SSR for the group fare provided by the airline or use a published fare base. To do this, use the SR transaction for special request, followed by the 4-letter code GPRF, the group fare, a dash, and then GV10, group fare code provided by the airline or the fare base used. The SSR element is updated as element number 3. Contact details. To update contact details, use the transaction code APM for mobile or APA for agency, followed by a dash, the plus sign, 92 international dialing code for Pakistan, then the contact number. Finally, press enter. The contact element is updated as line number 3. Fifth step, ticketing element. To update the ticketing element as a time limit reminder, use the transaction code TKTL, followed by the date on 20th December, a slash, then the local time 1200, and then press enter. The ticketing element is updated as line number 4. Sixth step, received from element. To update received from element as record who received the booking or gave the booking, use RF, transaction followed by AGT, name of the person who received the booking or gave the booking. Seventh and last step, end transaction. To save the changes and create the PNR, use the ER transaction for end transaction and redisplay PNR, then press Enter. Now our group booking PNR has been successfully created. Next, we will learn how to update the travelers' names in the group booking PNR. To update a single adult traveler's name, use the NM transaction for the name element, then 1. For one traveler or passenger, followed by the family or surname / the given name space and then the title MR for Mr., finally press Enter. Now the NM value has been changed from 0 to 1, meaning one name has been updated in the group booking PNR. To update two adult travelers with the same family name, use the NM transaction for the name element, then 2 for two travelers or passengers, followed by the family or surname, the given name for the first passenger, a space, and then the title MR for Mr., followed by a / the given name for the second passenger, a space, and then the title MR for Mr. Finally, press Enter. Now, NM value has been changed from 1 to 3, meaning 3 names have been updated in the group booking PNR. To display the updated names in the group booking PNR, use the RTN transaction, then press Enter. Here are the updated names and the counter for the created group booking PNR. To go back to the details of the created group booking, use the RT transaction to retrieve the PNR, then press Enter. This is a reminder to save the changes in the PNR if any modifications have been made. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative videos.